It's been 2 years stuck in this headspace, this mentality. But even when things go wrong, I hope that I can make them right in this world. Maybe.